Alright. Should I climb up? Thank you. Jeez. Oh, come on, bro. Dude, let me climb up and it just kills me. Is this the correct way or are you sitting backwards? Okay, good. Like, what am I stuck on? I have no idea where we're going. Down here is where we're going. Good sign when I miss that many times. That does like a space helmet. See, it loves the shit on me. Ouch. Come on. Fuck this guy, man. Xyloff or whatever your fucking name is. Kind of need more armor, more than health. I don't know. The last part of this game is not really that great. My opinion. It's cool and all to have, like, new creatures and stuff, but as reality becomes fantasy, I don't know. Let's go that way. Armor's almost gone completely. Nest down. Ah, what the fuck? That almost killed me. I don't know. I like fighting any offices against the military, so that was fun for me. This, fighting aliens, I don't know, man. Let's finish this guy off. Kill me. Nice spamming. Xyloff's dead, or selling off, or whatever the fuck his name is. Towards a hive mind. You gotta figure out who told me I couldn't kill him. Cause I was wrong. Interloper. Try this. Race, I guess. Probably this way. Wow, I got stuck. Elevator. These guys are using fires. Wow.
Ah,
Like living in just shitty huts. Another air vent. It's like it's such advanced technology mixed with primitive. This guy's at like I shot earlier. Their arms look like kill these guys since you're controlling them. Another elevator? Literally all this looks like I'm straight out of hell. Damn it. Really? Oh my God. Some of the jumps, I don't know, kind of stupid. It off. Become an actual platforming game half the time. So freaking dark, man.